The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَحْلِي وَأَنَا خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَحْلِي. The best of you are those who are best to their families, and I am best to my family. Why was the hadith not narrated as خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ, the best of you are those who are best to their communities, or the best of you are those who give the best speeches, or the best of you are those who give the best hadkas, or the best of you are those who are best at work? Because it's really easy to be good on the outside. It is really easy to treat the people at work properly, because if not, they're gonna talk bad about you, and they're gonna create this illusion that you are a bad person. But if you treat your mother badly, she's not gonna disown you. If you disrespect your sister, she's still going to be your sister. That is why the hadith is narrated as, the best of you are those who are best to their families, because your true character comes out when you are at home. When you've had a long day at work, and you've faced all the difficulties, and you've tucked them in, so nobody sees the flaws. But when you come back home, you unleash the monster. And who do you unleash the monster to? To the people who need most of your love, to the people who need most of your respect and care. That is why it is highly important to compare your character at home to the character that is outside.